In this tutorial, we will show you how to attach a telescopic pole to a vac head. Start by inserting the open end of the telescopic pole into the vac handle. While holding the tabs in on the vac handle, continue to push the pole in until the tabs pop into the openings on the pole. This will secure the pole to the vac handle. You have now successfully attached a telescopic pole to a vac head. If you have any questions, contact your local Great Escape team. We're always happy to help.